Hello students, now we will do this fill in the blanks in our book, okay? But first I want to tell you about luminous and non-luminous objects. Students, look at your book, page number 18. Objects that give us light are called luminous objects. Bulb, candle, torch, etc. are luminous objects, okay? Now, non-luminous objects, objects that do not give us light are called non-luminous objects, okay? Pencil, book, table, chair, etc. are non-luminous objects. We see non-luminous objects when light falls on them. Students, the sun is the main source of heat and light on earth. It is a natural luminous object. Now, look at the picture given below. Name some luminous and non-luminous objects shown in this picture. Okay. First, luminous objects. Students, look at the picture and write the name of three luminous objects. Number one, see, sun is here. So, sun, okay? Sun. Now, next. See, students, bulb is here. So, the next luminous object is bulb. And last, see, table lamp. So table lamp is the another luminous object. Lie right here, table lamp. Okay, clear? Now, non-luminous objects. Students, first, see the table. So table is the first one, T-A-B-L-E. Next, chair. Okay. And the last one. Last one, book. Okay. Clear, students? Now, please do this in your book. Thank you.